Now, we are going to be cutting across to Ms. Anila Singh from the BJP, who joins us at this point. Ms. Singh, it is a terrible situation in the capital. Just last night, three students have lost their lives. They're UPSC aspirants. This, of course, could have been avoided. Every year we're seeing the same matter. What do you have to say about the situation?
My Ramam to all, and this is so unfortunate. I mean, it becomes so difficult to react on such sad incidents, I will say so, because, you know, basically it is the responsibility of the administration of that area. And this seems that the local administration was very ignorant about the situation, or they were very blissfully allowing it in favor of certain things. The students which had come from outside the capital as well to study, and they had dreams to become an IAS one day, their families, you know, they all were working together so that the child can be an officer one day. Each and every hope, dream, everything, you know, drowned. This is very, very unfortunate, and I really hope that some strict action is being taken by the government and the officials who are responsible for it.
Absolutely. Ms. Singh, one thing I do want to ask you is that the BJP previously, before 2022, had, before the elections, they had control of the MCD at that point. My question here is, if you have the knowledge for this, how difficult is it to really overhaul the drainage system of the capital? Because this is something that we've been seeing year after year. When it comes to what the Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal has said, he said that he will ensure that Delhi has the best drainage system. But over the last few months, over the years since he's also made that promise, we haven't really seen any changes on the ground. So how difficult a matter is this to really deal with and solve?
It is a matter of your values, the way you want to conduct your administration. And we such see failures whenever there is a corrupt system. And if I talk about the Delhi government is soaked in corruption. They do allow people doing all these illegal activities because they have to take certain favors against those acts. This is the reality. For them, the lives of these young people who drowned doesn't matter. For them, money matters more. So I really fail to understand if somebody says, oh, the system was ignorant, the local MLA was ignorant. No, of course not. Local corporators were ignorant. Of course not. It is a failure of the system. And they have to own this thing. Nobody can escape. It is not about Bharatiya Janata Party or the Aam Aadmi Party. We are talking about the lives of the youth, about the families who have lost their young lives. And nobody can pass away like this, that, oh, we never wanted this and this happened. It has happened. And they have to own the responsibility for it.
Absolutely. Anila Singh, thank you so much for joining us, getting us your perspective from the BJP. Now, with this, we're going to listen into some more statements that have come in. We're going to listen into what Virender Sichhava had to say as well.
ये हादसा नहीं, ये हत्या है। अरविंद केजरीवाल के भ्रष्टाचार का इससे जीता जागता उदाहरण नहीं हो सकता। यहाँ के स्थानीय विधायक दुर्गेश पाठक को लगातार 15 दिन से यहाँ की जनता कह रही थी कि ये नाला साफ करवा दो, ड्रेन साफ करवा दो। एक घंटे की बारिश में बेसमेंट 12 फुट की बेसमेंट में पानी भर जाता है, बच्चे वहाँ पढ़ रहे थे, और उसके बाद पानी भरता है, करंट आता है, अब अंदर कितने कैजुअलिटी हुई है कुछ पता नहीं चल रहा है। लेकिन इस तरह की जानकारी मिल रही है कि जो बहुत दुखद है, और सीधा सीधा अरविंद केजरीवाल का भ्रष्टाचार, भ्रष्टाचारी तंत्र और पैसे कमाने की भूख ने अंधा कर दिया।
स्थानीय लोग एक हफ्ते से माननीय विधायक दुर्गेश पाठक से निवेदन कर रहे थे और निरंतर आग्रह कर रहे थे कि नाले की सफाई करवाई जाए, लेकिन दुर्गेश पाठक जी ने उनकी गुहार नहीं सुनी। आज ये जो डेथ हुई है, इसके लिए पूरी तरह जिम्मेदार माननीय विधायक दुर्गेश पाठक जी, माननीय मुख्यमंत्री अरविंद केजरीवाल जी और उनकी आम आदमी पार्टी की निकम्मी सरकार है। अगर उन्होंने नाले की सफाई कर दी होती तो इस तरह ना सड़क जलमग्न होती, ना बेसमेंट जलमग्न हो गया। इतनी ज्यादा बुरी हालत है कि यहाँ पर डाइवर्स का इस्तेमाल करना पड़ रहा है, कह रहे हैं कि फर्नीचर भी फ्लोट कर रहा है। ये जो बच्चे यहाँ आए थे, थे, ये अपने उज्जवल भविष्य के लिए आए थे, आईएएस ऑफिसर्स बनने के लिए आए थे, लेकिन आम आदमी पार्टी की सरकार और विधायक दुर्गेश पाठक, माननीय मुख्यमंत्री अरविंद केजरीवाल की लापरवाही के कारण उनको अपने प्राणों से हाथ धो बैठना।